presentation ever, whatever may be the paper, but the quality of presentation, everything, and how this is expressed here, that will be recognized by one certificate and a main prize to the next paper presentation. Here we have seen some authors has expressed and taken more time for literature review and to know us the background of this work, but they have taken less time and for actual work. It is also not good. And we have seen some authors is presented with a very small font which are not visible from the back side, and some audience could not see. So it is to be remembered in future cases. Now for presentation, best presentation award is given for paper RDT 37, building residual stress and the application of some stress resolution. And I am grateful to Rajesh Chakravarti because his presentation was like a class teaching, like a teacher. I think it came from his first experience, so we have also learned many things from him. Thank you. Please, Rajesh. Thank you.